before I win. Mini promotion. All right, here we go. Promo. Promo. Bravo. Promo, motherfucker. Promo. Dog.
What?
What? Hey. Hi, you big loser, you? You big loser, you? What? Come on, get up here. All right. People can see you. All right. Okay, my turn. My turn. Get. Ain't nobody there. I'm sure. That guy likes talking to himself. Glorious!
nice, there was voiceovers. Where's Matt? Oh yeah, I'm ready to get started. Carry your opponent. Try performing a scoop slam by moving the L and pressing X at the same time. Then as you lift your opponent, hold R1. That'll work. I don't fucking know. I did it. What the hell are we supposed to be doing? What am I supposed to be doing? You can also lift your boot drink into a carry position by holding R1 and moving up, down, left, or right. Rebels and shit. I gotta talk to this guy again? Well, the wrestlers take a lot of breaks! Thank you. Really?
Really? Well, yeah.
I hate this fucking one. Fucking hate this one, dude. Oh, I fucking hate this part. Oh, I fucking can't do it. What the fuck? Come on, dude. Oh my God, come on! Finally, I hate that one, dude. Give me the other one. No, it's too hard. Yeah, controls are really tough. They're about the same as last year. Run around, baby, yeah. Yeah, what he said. Oh boy. Come on, homie, what happened? You're looking like Uncle Papasta. Thank you. the hell type of kickout system is this? You think you're funny? God's name, are you fucking chasing?
What are you doing?
You big fucking goof. Oh! That's what he got into.
Connor, you idiot.
You're lucky you ain't dead.
thanks. Two new games came out, and I got one, so...
Thank you.
fucking music is killing me.
I Thank you.
Blade looks like fucking John Cena. Thank you.
Is WWE. How about that match card, huh? Stay tuned for all the action. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this. We have one of the best talents on the roster today against Tadeo and Tommy.
I can't wait.
Incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
This will surely be a true monitor contestant. More than 50. 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time. Give us your thoughts on T. What kind of opinion can we all expect for him tonight?
If you want spectacle, if you want showmanship, if you want valor, well, you've come to the right place.
Oh, what an impact. For Hideo is Tommy, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Here tonight, folks. What can he do to get out of this? Number right now. Unleashing it for the second time now. Just making his presence felt there. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike, and that nailed him. Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher. Looking for the win. There's no coming back from that.
This one is over.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Whoa!
Here he goes, look out.
There is no way that Tommy comes back from that.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Damn ref.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
And Hideo Itami reverses it.
Oh, yeah, here's Hideo Itami.
Now it's T in a little bit of trouble here.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Got a little something brewing here. Look out, there he goes. Shoulders down, this could be it. The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done.
Counters that one.
Ah, oh, right in the fucking ring.
Oh, yeah, here's Hideo Itami.
I had the chance to tour the WWE Performance Center earlier today, which is not too far from us here in Orlando. It's such an amazing state-of-the-art facility.
Dropped by a clothesline. Dropped, and that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
This match has been non-stop since the bell rang. No, reverses it.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
Is it.
Perfect timing on that Hurricane Rana. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's playing with him now.
You gotta believe this one's over.
That should do it.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs is,
will this be it? This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look at this!
He might have it, he's got it now.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Will he be victorious?
This singles contest has the victor.
Joining us.
Yeah.